In January of 2021, Bulgari introduced the first version of the Octoroma Carillion Tourbillon. The watch is in an Octo family case, but unlike the Octo Finissimo watches, which are an exercise in selective design and to a certain degree, minimalism, as well, the Octoroma Carillion Tourbillon is more aggressively styled. The watch is built around the caliber BVL-428, 35mm by 8.53mm, which is a tourbillon minute repeater, chiming on three hammers with three gongs, unlike a conventional repeater, which chimes on two gongs. The chiming sequence, which is activated by a pusher at 9 o'clock, is a C note for the hours, E, D, and C for the quarters, and E for the minutes. The case and dial are both designed to present as few obstacles as possible to the passage of sound from the interior of the watch to the outside air, with conspicuous apertures in the case flank. The dial is actually the top plate of the movement. You can see the construction clearly in images of the calibre BVL-428 and the black livery in which it was first introduced. Normally a minute repeater is constructed so that the racks and snails which read the time from the position of the hands, and transmit the correct hours, quarter hours, and minutes to the hammers and gongs, are under the dial. The hammers and gongs, as well as the regulator, are on the back or top plate side of the movement. This means that you can't actually see the hammers hitting the gongs when you activate the repeater if the watch is on the wrist, and there is a bit of a trend in modern repeater construction to shift the hammers and gongs to the dial side so you get a little eye candy along with your ear candy. I suspect that one other upside of switching things around is that you get better volume, as well. The gongs are attached, not to a foot screwed into the movement plate, but rather directly to the case middle in order to improve propagation of sound. The case for the Octoroma Blue Carillion Tourbillon is platinum, with a blue titanium case middle. The watch overall is 44mm by 12.83mm. I know, it looks thicker, but I suspect that's due to the visual contrast between the case middle, back, and top, as well as the slots in the case middle itself, which give an impression of greater girth. It's a limited edition of 30 pieces worldwide, and price at launch is $317,000. Please don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notification button for more videos like this.